Mr. George Butler.
Wow. If you could have been with me and Charles Gaines back in the late 60s and early 70s, trying to find a bodybuilding gym, and there was no such thing. There were two gyms, Siggy Klein down on 20th Street, and there's another gym owner in the mid-city gym run. And what we saw back in those days, probably never see again. Ed Corney working out, Arnold cracking jokes, and there was a story about Arnold that I loved to tell other people about, and it was this simple. There was a little patch of grass on the beach in Santa Monica, and all the bodybuilders, the top ones, gathered there every day after lunch to get their tans solidified. And there was a kind of moment where these bodybuilders watched Arnold walk across the sand and come up to a full stop. And there on the ground was a UCLA cheerleader getting her tan. And she said, well, Arnold was chatting away with her. And what happened was they got a very good connection. And it meant that Arnold had to lie down next to her. And she said, because by then she could see over his head, and Eddie Giuliani and the others were on the beach. And she said, I don't know how to pronounce your name, but I do know quite a lot about making movies. Are you possibly shooting in 16 over there with the other people? We've got a movie camera to film. And the girl said, well, I'm sorry, but I don't do 16.